crazy that you can have mirror matches.
Crazy.
Like, there's enough of a cast to do, like, picks and bans.
It would literally be a ban.
Yeah. That's fine.
Yeah, ban Snorlax. Smile.
Ban Snorlax or Zera.
But if someone bans my Crustle, I cry.
Yo, ban Zera? Smile?
Yeah, ban Zera, ban Snorlax, ban Slowbro. And maybe then... ban a little Ninetales if a good banter.
Hey!
I would ban a little Ninetales before Slowbro.
All Ninetales is pretty fucked, frankly.
Oi!
He's really good though, that's why it's...
Wait, what's all this in?
Any eyes on the jungle yet?
Not yet.
Hey, they left one on the bombs alone.
Okay, I can't do anything. They're playing too passive.
Yo, I need bushes?
Somehow. How do they get four?
I can see Pikachu up and that's it.
Oh fuck, I'm like the polefish. I need
Hey, Taurus. I got some experience.
Snipe! Nice, I'm running. Absol's here, run.
Definitely
I
run.
I need last hit to evolve. That's really dumb, actually.
Oh my god.
I put Absol to sleep.
Right, I'm coming, Bob.
Really fucking annoying. Go on.
Are they like... Oh, this guy's that healthy?
I can only see Pikachu. I don't know if he's got a second.
I got Bulbasaur's thingo. Why am I perma slowed? What the fuck? Why the hell did I just get perma slowed? Does Absol have a slow on autos?
On his empowered, I think.
I don't know, but like sometimes I just get slowed by like shit out of the damn blue.
Is this Pikachu solo up top? What's happening?
I think so. Yeah, I don't know if his seconds joined.
Gameplay spawn a berry. Thank you. Chew, go do the Corphish. Or the Autumnal, yeah.
Oh, the Alolan Ninepix is still level 3, so they're probably decent.
I'm a Charmeleon now.
I'll do my Ludicolo, and then I'll have X-Scissor and then need a back.
Oh, that thing's Absol not strong.
Oh, did you know if you hold L, you can move your camera around to
greater
vision?
Okay. Yeah, there's also but that's setting... so disorienting.
There's
yeah.
also a setting to move camera with ability.
Ew.
You need that for Rock Tomb because of how long range it is.
Yeah. And stuff like Seed Bomb is really good for as well. Trying to use Seed Bomb instead of just like instacasting it.
Absol is up top.
Surface off, fucking obnoxious.
Oh, I'm leaving. What are the slashes?
Okay, that's
on
a jet button. That's Absol passive. Absol shreds your special defense.
Ah,
despite not actually doing anything special at all. At least not in terms of scaling. You take it.
I just run away. I don't even have to use my eject button though, that's crazy.
No, 330 bangers up top?
Bro.
I'd love to come dunk, but yeah. Bottom's so passive.
I mean, Rotom spawned.
Go to Yonka Citrus.
Go for it.
They're doing Autonos, yeah.
Oh, we have no eyes on Absol. Oh, Absol's here, actually.
Yo, I got green pink for once! Ooh. Green pink!
I have orange ping.
Absol just did 2k to me, dude.
Yo, green ping this?
What was that? Okay.
Ninetales is bottom.
It's so annoying.
I got two hit but for
either,
2k.
Either make sure you get bot or top. Or...
Shit.
We're dunking top.
Okay. Yeah, we're dunking 60 top total.
Maybe even
at
more.
Least.
Yeah, we got more. I'm probably dead for it though. Absol moment! Oh! Crossover!
It's literally just a slap exchange down bottom. Fucking hell.
Oh, careful, Pikachu.
Yeah, I can't get this
to Pikachu. Oh, Pikachu slows. That's right, Pikachu paralyzes. That's something to note.
Yeah. He does.
Yeah, they got the bees, but there's nothing we can really do when there's three down here.
Let the bees.
Right, I'm gonna back.
I'm gonna pack this fish.
Wait, that was so
good. Feel free to take my, Taurus guy. I can't remember what he's called. Buffalon?
Taurus.
Toby, you can take my Buffalon if you want. Actually, pretty much everyone can take
it. Give it to Lone.
Any Afro Man? I mean,
yeah.
I have ult, so
I think they're on Dreadnought.
Are they?
Yeah, they're on Dreadnought.
Should we bait Rotom? Oh wait, they're on Rotom.
They're on both objectives?
Yeah, they're on both. I've ult, so this is very silly. Never mind, I'm just... Oh, he had ult.
I'm coming up.
Absol moment.
Fuck you too, eject button! Literally try,
I
please!
I'm gonna kill Absol.
Not gonna lie.
Santel? Come on.
I think it's back, time to take back. Eject button off Ninetales and use speed.
Oh, nice. We should get Rotom in for free and then get some dunks.
Yeah, I can dunks.
Oh my god, the knockup.
He has no flux, he has no flux. Nice.
Dumb. Okay, let's
I'm gonna back
him shit.
With some shit.
Ivysaur got out because of that fucking knockup.
If anyone's willing to send help to bottom, now.
Zera Aura and Truffle are so good because no matter where I push shit, you just delete them regardless, so you can just walk with me.
Yeah,
it's really hard for me to like step on your toes. I'm outie.
Yo, how can my Dazzling Flame go off if I'm dead? Tencent? Tell me that.
Yeah. Explain this.
There should be like definitely 10 on the floor over there if you want to dunk those.
There should be a fuck ton on the ground.
Hey, I'm coming.
Oh, Absol moment, come on.
Ho!
I get slapped.
I'm a fucking moron. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, you're definitely not invulnerable.
Lost yeah, I gotta run.
fucking Pikachu ult.
I'm being held. Real holding hours.
Oh! I nearly have you not.
Yeah, I'm here, dude.
Press the win button.
We both.
Oh, yeah, cool. Oh. I just get fucking united by Absol.
Yeah, I think two games in a row, fucking Clutch and I have like all united at the exact same fucking time. You bitch! I'm dead!
There is Clutch, I only know Coolutch.
Coolutch. Can we get Dreadnought? Whilst we're down here.
Oh, Rotom Top, I should not be down here.
Venusaur and Ninetales are behind us.
Cancel that.
I'm going
they can both easily snipe it, so no. Would not recommend.
Throat's dying. I picked the good last game because my throat is a little dead. I'm gonna come top for Rotom.
Yeah, Rotom for sure.
Zapdos up in 26. This is a really good time to Rotom.
Hell yeah.
I'll push it toward us. I guess I'm not fucking doing shit because I got trolled by the targeting.
In all fairness, it's actually a bad thing to push it because then they see it move on the map.
Oh, true.
Technically.
There's at least there's three down here, down bot, so. One of them being Absol.
I'm gonna die.
I'm going back.
Push it to secure though.
Oh, yeah. I should have been exiting the map.
Fuck off!
I suppose you gotta kind of make the call like, oh, because that does the spawning, it doesn't matter if they see us do it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's just a dude here! That's a dude!
Pikachu
Absol
fucking
annihilated
you.
They might be running towards Zapdos.
Yeah, they're cutting towards
Zapdos. Can we pick Pikachu?
Pick
Pikachu?
Oh no,
Pikachu? He went to turn in, he didn't have 50 at the time. Oh,
this bitch.
Dang.
Yeah, no, can't stop this Absol.
They're gonna go to Zapdos for sure.
Yeah, this is gonna be a Zapdos moment. Mm-hmm. My passive, no. Oh!
They just mauled me and nobody else, dude!
Oh wait!
Absol
moment!
I just got Absol Slowbro ulted.
Absol's
He's so fast!
That is fucking broken, man.
We have a huge lead, we just need to sit back and defend our zones. Don't let them dunk.
Bitch!
True, and we need to not let them get out.
Wait, we have a huge lead even after the Absol dunk?
Yeah.
Wow. Ninetales? Hello?
Real dead hours?
Oh, surf! Oh my god, I just got surfed inside fucking thunder.
Ah, well, see you later.
Jinkies?
Yeah, time to go, bye.
Unless they are all there.
I'll scout top.
Oh fuck, I missed
it. Oh, let's go.
No one's top.
Me a moment?
Absol, you fuck. Okay, we're fine. We stalled. We're actually fine. Even if we die, it doesn't matter. We just stalled.
Why is he so fast, man?
Because Abzol... The only... Okay. There's two things that feel busted about Abzol. The fact that he can just randomly hit me for 2k out of nowhere, and his mobility. Given Other than that, like, increases. I don't know, he felt kind of manageable in my experience there.
Given how much Zapdos swings, I feel like if you've got a huge lead and Zapdos is spawning, you just posture around it and don't let them hit
it.
You
oh yeah, for sure.
Damage it, you just sit there, and then...
You just defend. Fuck with them.
Because, like, if you go and DPS it down to
at
half...
At most, one person pulls at the bait.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep, okay, that's all for me. I can't.
GG's?
Yay! GGs. We upgraded. We have a blue trophy.
That's literally 75 out of 80 points. Feels bad.